We've just finished setting up our display. We are the railroad exhibit on the North Tour. We've got our banner hanging up on the parking garage and two roll-around display cases, which are really nifty, easy to handle, and give us a chance to bring the good stuff with us. Give you a look inside. Kerosene is burning. Kerosene here. Kerosene here. Jerry doesn't miss a trick. And one more. We are in great shape. He's got everything from builder's plate. He's got badges, watches, keys, old-time conductor's cap, and a great picture of this exact same corner. The telephone from the depot, and now we're awaiting our next group. They'll be here in a second, and I will get started as soon as they get here. My goodness, look at all the Halloween people. Can I take your picture, miss? Well, thank you. Look at that big smile. Oh, my goodness. Where's everybody going? We are set up for our display. Standing on Avenue A at the tracks themselves. Show you the display cabinets. We'll be ready for our next group in just a moment. And across the way, if this isn't the neatest thing, we've got our own backdrop. And it's called Night Train Blue Sky 1995. You can see the engine man in the cab, right in front of crossing protection. Dave Shelley will be here with number 101 in just a few moments. When he does, we'll make sure to get him on the vid. Okay, folks, we'll be back. We are on Avenue A, the crossing itself. Give you a look at this sidetrack. What I really want you to see, though, is the home signal for FO. Three red lights right now. 932 is down the line underneath. And that boom you hear is our cannonade squad. The black powder gang has just fired off their cannon. Do that about every 20, 30 minutes. It's quite an impressive display. And as I was saying, FO Yard underneath this bridgeway. We'll give you a look back here in a little bit. We're still waiting on Dave Shelley and FEC's number 101. Be back.